Hi friends, welcome back to Scratch Skills. In today's video, we're going to be checking out data types in Python. A data type is an attribute associated with a piece of data that tells a computer system how to interpret its value. It's basically how we give information to a computer and it takes it in one of the specific data types. Now, there are four main data types: string, integer, float, and Boolean. Let's start with string. String is anything that we put inside quotes. And how Python recognizes a string is with str. Now let's type in a string. Use print. Remember the quotes. And now type in anything you want. It can include special characters, numbers, letters, anything you want. And now that is a string. Now if we run it, then we get what we have written inside the print function, because that's what the print function does. But how do we know whether it's a string? To check whether it's a string, there's this function called type. Type a print function, and inside the print function, type a type function, and put in whatever you wrote in the print function to check whether it's a string. And it returns what type it is. Class string. So now that we know that it's a string, I hope you guys understand what a string is. A string is anything that's inside quotes, numbers, letters, it can be anything. Now I'm gonna comment those down using hashtags. And let's move on to integers. Numbers without a decimal point. That's what integers are. And how Python recognizes integers is with int, int. So let's type in integers using the print function. And remember, print function will only give a string to you if you are putting quotes. So do not put quotes, because if you put quotes and put numbers inside that, then it's a string. So write in numbers without putting quotes. And it should get that to you. But now let's check whether it is an integer using the type function. And it is. So an integer is numbers without a decimal point. Let's comment that down too. And move on to float. Float is numbers with a decimal point. So even if it's 4, if you ask the computer to give it as a float, then it's gonna give you 4.0, something like that. And Python recognizes a float with float. There's no short form. So let's type in something. 4.05. And we get that. But now we need to know whether it's a float. To do that, let's type in print type and 4.05. Run it, and it's class float. So now we know what floats are too. Now let's move on to the last one. This one's a bit different. This one does not give out any letters, numbers. It doesn't. It gives out true or false. So let's see how we can use a Boolean. To use a Boolean, you have to check whether a statement is true or false, like 2 is equal to 2. And remember, while checking whether 2 is equal to 2, you need 2 equal to signs. If you add only 1, then that's going to be an error. It's going to be a syntax error. So you need 2. And run it, and we get true. And if we put 2 is equal to 3, we get false. Let's try something else, something longer. 2 divided by 3 is equal to 5. It's false. See, this is fun to do. It's honestly really cool too that it knows what the answer is. I mean, that's what a computer does, but it's pretty amazing to me. So let's see how we can identify a Boolean. Type in 2 is equal to 3. And we get class bool. Oh yeah, I forgot to write that. We get to know a Boolean using bool. See? Isn't it pretty cool? And that's about the 4 main data types. If you guys have any doubt on any of them, please make sure to ask them to me. I will be answering them in the comment box down below. And in my next video, I'll be showing you how to convert these strings to integers, or integers to string, floats to string, something like that. So thank you for watching this video. Please make sure to subscribe to my channel and like the video if you liked it. Make sure to comment down if you have any comments. And that's about it for this video. Thank you. Bye.